us scripted dialogue.
Slow down a little bit.
We are on the set of Iris. This is the first day of shooting, and we just wrapped the ambulance shoot, and we're about to do the bathroom shoot and then finish most of the stuff in the house today.
Scene 2A, take one.
Yeah, she's not written. Let's get her up.
More people have done it because it's a really important story. It talks about, you know, a lot of really hard-hitting subjects such as suicide recovery and recovery from depression and the pursuit of hope and the plight of the artist and all things like that that a lot of people can relate to on a really deep personal level. And I really feel like this will go out and reach people that it really matters to. You know, we're working with a lot of nonprofit organizations and working to reach out to more of them to eventually release the film through them to reach the right people. And for everybody that sees it, I feel like it can speak to everybody on some level.
Everybody has dealt with this in some way. Maybe not full suicide, but everybody's dealt with situations of the same thing.
I'd say it's one of the most tragic things in this life is somebody getting to the point of wanting to take their own life. There's help out there, but I mean, certain circumstances, stuff that's going on with family, who knows what it could be. And it's always extremely hard. There's shockwaves throughout where it affects us. It affects everybody involved, anybody that is slightly involved. So it's a very sad and tragic thing.
So please just click the link down here to donate. And thank you so much.